James over here at Got Him Fit, and here with Kyle on our Fit Dad Movement, man. Kyle, welcome to the show, buddy. How you doing?
Hey, thanks. Good, James. Good to see you.
Good to see you, man. Dude, I'm excited to have you on the show, man, and just kind of have you talk about everything you've kind of experienced in these last 28 days, because you are a rock star, man, and definitely whoop some butt. And why don't you tell everybody kind of like what happened the last 28 days? What results did you get?
Well, I dropped 11 pounds, 5% body fat. You know, I told my wife after the first couple workouts, it's the one place I go where you walk in the door and 5 minutes after you're there, you feel like you may die. You know, just the workout was just, you know, what more than I expected. But I got to the point where in the final weeks, I was coming every day and really, you know, looking for more as, you know, instead of leaving wiped out, I was really leaving kind of feeling good. So, good deal.
Heck yeah, man. And then I think you said you lost another 5 pounds since last time.
Another couple weeks, dropped another 5 pounds. So still going strong. And, you know, nice. For me, I kind of, with weight, it's a roller coaster. And, I can go out and do something where maybe I lose 10 pounds in a week, but then the next week I put on 8. So, nice. You know, what you've really done in your program is helped me, you know, kind of that healthy weight loss that I'm looking for. It's just kind of, you know, it's not a big, here's something that's going to help you drop 20 pounds. And then the problem is 2 weeks later, you've gained it all back. I'm just seeing those steady, you know, 2 to 3 pounds a week. And I always want to see more, but I know that next week I'm going to see that another 2 or 3 pounds. So it just kind of keeps me motivated.
Absolutely. And I think the biggest thing too, with you and others going through the program, even the community of other dads that we had going through this, it was like, oh, I only lost 1 pound. It's like, guys, relax. I haven't tested your body fat yet, because the weight can go up and down, and water and sodium and food weight and shoes, keys, well, I mean, you name it, right? That's where weight can really mess with your head, not only with us, but females, everybody, right? So that's why, you know, body fat is so crucial. And I think that's why, you know, one of the biggest things is like, I want you guys to track all your stuff and have like MyFitnessPal or something where you can see actually what you're putting in your body. All right, here's your nutrition plan, but here's a little flexibility, but you still got to enter it, because let's call it what it is. Not everybody follows it, right? And you got to go what you like to eat and what that and this and okay, let me try that. And all of a sudden you're like, whoa, I just took in 800 calories.
Right.
I'm going to try not to do that again. You know, that's where you kind of hold yourself accountable with that.
Well, and like you're saying, so the MyFitnessPal is something I hadn't done before. So tracking, you know, absolutely everything I was eating. So it helped me, because there'd be nights where, like, I'm sitting on the couch, I'm kind of hungry, and I go look at it, and I still have 700 calories. So I didn't feel that, like, guilt, like, oh, man, I'm going to go in there and have a yogurt, and I really shouldn't, because I knew, I mean, it just had it laid out for me. I knew exactly, hey, I can have that. It's still well within my calorie intake for the day, and, you know, it's not, you know, hindering my process. It's still part of the process. So I like that piece of it, and it definitely helped out for me to kind of keep an eye on it and to know, you know, hey, you know, dinner needs to scale back a little bit, or you know what, I can splurge a little bit on the dinner side or a snack after dinner, because I've still, you know, haven't really ramped up the whole day where, you know, the calories are still going to be an issue at the end of the day. So
right. Now let me ask you this, like, out of the biggest changes that you've seen in the last 28 days, what would you say? Just the weight?
So, yeah, the weight, but my energy level. You know, I think that when I was getting in there and starting, so the month that I was there, the 28 days, I was really usually working out in the morning. Yeah. My afternoons are pretty busy, and after work are too. But so in the mornings, it was a total change where I usually get up and kind of maybe feel like not a lot of energy throughout the day, but starting the day with the workout, I mean, I was ready to go the whole day, you know, and it was, you know, I really enjoyed that piece of it, and having, you know, kind of that, get up and get the day started and have the energy and really, you know, kind of start burning, you know, I mean, maybe not burning fat or burning calories, but it's like starting the day just kind of with that, you know, motor running and ready to go.
Absolutely, man. It's kickstart you, man, for sure. You know, those endorphins, man, wakes you up. That way, then you're on a whole other level, and everyone else is trying to catch up to you. Like, man, where do you get all this energy, Kyle? Like, I've been up a little earlier, ate something, been working out. Everything's, you know, engine has been greased up, man. You're ready to rock, man. That's nice. Yeah, a lot of people, you know, tell me that the mornings, they really like it, enjoy the morning. There were some mornings we had about 20 people in there.
Yeah.
And, it's good, though, because then it's also the support and the culture is just, I felt it was pretty good, and everyone was high-fiving and just, like, felt that presence of the other people and, like, the presence of people working hard next to each other, and then that respect at the end, and it's like, high-five, nice job, man, way to go. It's like, all right, 30 minutes, I'm out.
Yeah, and like you say with that, so that was a big piece of it for me, too, because just being a member of a gym, you know, I'd go in, work out, you know, you kind of, it's kind of a little bit of a lonely feeling there. You know, you go in and you put your workout in, and really there's nobody to kind of push you, but you know, when you're there with 20 other people and you see them, you know, you see them sweating and working hard, and you know, you got to keep working hard with them, and you're all going through it together. It's a good thing. So.
Heck yeah, man. So before you started the challenge, what were there things that you've tried in the past that maybe you didn't succeed at that was different from this?
Yeah, just kind of trying stuff on my own, you know, and trying to kind of maybe go online and download some programs, and mainly I think where those didn't work for me is I wasn't putting it together with like the Tabata and the cardio in there too. So I'd go to the gym and I'd lift some weights, but at the end of the day, I wasn't probably getting the fat burning that I needed to be getting to go along with it. And so, I think that's really what failed me. And then, you know, I think the lack of having like kind of the team setting and you know, being part of a team and working out together for me, you know, personally, I think that's a difference. And it's
Absolutely.
A good difference. I enjoy that piece of it more than just kind of knowing, you know, I gotta go to the gym today, work out, and then I'll just go take my shower and get out of there. I know I'm going to see people and that I've got to know and work out with them and, you know, not only just work out, but, you know, hey, what you got going this weekend and, you know, or, you know, possibly, you know, going on a race or something like that, you know, just doing some things that are, you know, fitness based with like-minded people.
Perfect, man. No, that's what we want, right? We want to see people grow and have that community where they feel it, right? Even if you can't make it, because I know there's times where that was the hardest thing, was trying to get everyone to come at the same time. It's like, you know, everyone has different schedules and different life, and get on there, get in when you can. But that's why also the online part was big, because I know a lot of people like the fact of, okay, if I can't make it to the gym, these workouts James created for me on the online app, so that I can do my workouts at home, at the other gym, if I can't get it in, whatever the case is. But then also having that community of guys going back and forth, posting their weight, right? Holding each other accountable. Where are you at? And you're like, oh, I gotta get on a point this week, right? Because I gotta post my stats or whatever it is. But no, I saw that, dude, and I thought that was great. I got all you guys. Culture definitely helped there. I guess there's the next thing is I'd ask you is, like, as far as advice that you would have maybe given yourself before you would have started, or maybe somebody that's sitting on the fence that maybe wants to do something like this, what would you say to them?
Don't wait so long. You know, I mean, you know, getting up and going and taking the first step and just get moving is the first step to, you know, a change. And so, you know, I mean, sometimes, you know, it's one step at a time. It's, you know, the how you eat an elephant, it's one bite at a time, you know. So, you know, if you want to lose 30 pounds, you got to lose the first one first. So, to me, probably not waiting so long, you know, I mean, you know, just kind of sitting around and debating and wanting to do something, but, you know, taking a while to finally decide to get it going. So.
Absolutely, man. Dude, that's awesome, man. Dude, I have to thank you again, man, for coming out here and telling your story. I mean, you're going to inspire a lot of dads. I'll tell you that much. I mean, these numbers are outrageous, and you're just going to keep growing, dude. And I'm excited to see what the next 28 days. I mean, already 2 weeks, you lost another 5 pounds, and I don't even know what happened body fat wise. I know you stripped that too. So in another couple of weeks, we'll test and see where you're at again, and just keep going, man, and just making things happen, dude. And super proud of you, man. Way to go,
hey,
dude.
I appreciate it. Got him. You know.
Got him.
That's right.
Oh,
and I'll see you tomorrow.
Sounds good, buddy. Thank you, dude.
All right. Thanks, James. Bye.
Now, if you're watching this and you can relate to Kyle, then I know you probably struggled with diets. You've had other programs out there. Maybe you had your motivation, lost the motivation along the way. Guys, I want to help you. Okay? So I know you're thinking, like, how is this different than other spots out there? Like, what's going on? Just like Kyle said, this is for fit dads, you know, career-driven dads, and it's been a great process, and we kind of know how that works. So I want to help you get there. Okay, so I'm going to be opening up three spots. And if you're chosen, you'll be added to our VIP upgrade. And with that, you'll get 50% off on our coaching programs. And we'll get you in. We'll get you rocking. Now, a lot of people ask, like, how does this work financially? I don't know if I can handle this. Or, you know, guys, I want you to think about, like, the amount of money that we spend on things during the day, whether it's eating out, a coffee. You know, these things add up daily into a month. Like, put that in perspective. That would be one item like that, 30 days. That's essentially what this would cost you, okay? Now, what about time, right? We're talking about time. There's a lot of time. There's 24 hours in a day, but yet there's never enough time in a day, right? That's what we tell ourselves. We can always find at least 30 minutes to get a workout in or something. But I guess the thing is, how do I do it? Where do I do it, right? That's where I come into play. And that's where I can help you. So all these excuses that we all have, we all do, including myself, it depends on how bad you want it. And if you're serious about this, then we can make it happen. So if you are serious, click the link below and fill out the short little application and see if this is something for you. If it's not, it's not. No hard feelings, move on. But if it is, like I said, click the link below, fill out the application, and let's make it happen. Let's start this 2018 off right. All right? Well, James here, Got Him Fit, signing off, and I will talk to you soon. Take care.